finally this noon. It is a record. One of Andy Warhol's paintings of Marilyn Monroe set the record for the most expensive work of American art ever sold. Auction house Christie's says the shot sage blue Marilyn went for $195 million, slightly below what was expected. Warhol painted the work back in 1964, 2 years after her death. The winning bidder was not identified.